Right now, I want to update you on late breaking news of this fire at Jones High School.
Yeah, and photojournalist Dan Ryan just sending in some new video of what's going on there. I understand this is a pretty big fire. Dan, can you hear us?
Hey, John, it's actually Adam. Okay. Dan is helping set up the live shot right now. Yeah, Jones High School, and that is right off Hawaii here in Jones. And it's currently still burning, a very good burn right now. They don't have control over it. One of the reasons here in Jones, they have no electricity, so they really have no water pressure to fight the fire with. That's why they're calling in tankers from Oklahoma City, with Nakoma Park out here. Spencer, Harris on their way. All these different firefighting agencies coming together trying to put the fire out at Jones High School. They're not going inside. They call this type of firefighting defensive firefighting. It's just too dangerous for any firefighters to take a hose inside. So they're throwing water on it from the outside on all sides. But it's just so big right now, so massive, that it's hard to keep it, it's hard to control it at all. They don't know the cause. They say that earlier in the day, yesterday, the school reported losing electricity, and that's one of the reasons they canceled school here. So the building was empty. No one was inside, so we believe no one's been injured. As far as the slippery conditions, a lot of ice out here, just like the rest of the state, and that's even making it more of a challenge for firefighters. So they have no water pressure. They have slippery roads. The firefighters have to fight this fire from the outside, so very difficult situation. We're about to have our live shot set up, so I'm going to throw it back to you guys, and hopefully we'll get some live pictures here momentarily.
As we're looking at this video, it is just something else there. And what the conditions, not only the fact that they're having to pump that water because they don't have water pressure from the hydrants, Jones losing power. Can you tell your best estimate on how much damage is to the school? It looks like it's quite a bit.
I mean, from what I can see, if I get too close, you won't be able to hear me to that. If I get too close to the fire truck. But I'm guessing I'm on the other side of the gym, right off 4th Street. And everything but the gym, pretty much, John, from what I can see at this time, looks like it's in flames. So you can tell that a good section of this school will probably be lost here this morning.
Okay, once again, that's Jones High School. This fire breaking out just about an hour and a half ago. Just looks like a lot of damage there. They're going to set up a live picture to go along with the video that we've gotten, and we'll get new information on that Jones High School.